You can't prepare kshara by tonight or tomorrow. Is it? It's impossible. But for a cost that I will tell you by email, it's ridiculously low cost. Because this will go in the internet, what I speak. I don't want that to be, I'll just email you. It's ridiculously low cost. You can do it tomorrow itself by using something. It's so easily available. And what exactly, I'll prefer not to speak that cost here. It is a two-digit figure. And it could be so low you can't imagine. Because it is easily and quickly doable. Next.
I think next is the kshara. Yes, this is what it can be done. But I'll give the numbers later. Next.
And where it has been used is the kshara, I would say, is used in chronic tonsillitis. Pauline, I have used in the first three. Dr. Rajesh Kaimal has used the first three and the fourth one also. This I have not heard him doing it. My sir has done it. And this my sir has done it, I have not done it. Because I would not invest kshara for a bacterial contamination. I would prefer to use more in these conditions. Because you can't make it just like that every day. So I conserve that. But it is very effective. I must confess that, not confess, I would say with pride of my science, that all those nasal polyp or hypertrophy patients who came to us because they did not have satisfactory cure. Satisfactory cure in their systems, what they used, and they got benefit by our system. So it is very effective and very easily doable. And I think we finish in 5 minutes. How we do it is the next thing. It is very easy, as I said, anybody who can nasal septum is qualified to kshara. It is so simple. And in that it is very important, again you have a checklist of what materials you need. It is very important to tell the patient to cut his nasal hair and come. It saves the time and makes it more precise. It's very important to tell them that
kshara. Okay, 1 second.
Actually, you have to go like this. Like this is the first, and then you go like this. Like this. So, I mean, it is nothing secret. It's in the text. Nothing, but it's just made a video. Next. Aruba Sala. And here is application, yes. And how we apply, you can put that on. It is very easy. Actually, no, I should be honest to say that. No. I have heard my seniors telling in the college, Ishara Bola Ravade, Ajarian Bolo, Prateya Avasta Vishesha, the Devi Thali Rano. I have heard it, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Yeah. These are the words that are being used in the college academy.
Yeah. I think we will reduce the teacher is interpreted.
Because unless you see kshara in the academy, how can you believe it? Kshara Sutra, everybody is seeing it because it's so commonly done. So the reality is to be ascertained. And that's why whenever I go for such interactions, I usually buy a Mirinda from the railway station and Aripodi I take from my home. So you put the Aripodi, looks like kshara, that is the paste, and the Mirinda looks like the kshara jala, which is fine because you can't keep transporting easily. So, I think if I go a bit down, maybe a bit forward, it will show. Yes, this is what I said, no? Somewhat looks like Mirinda and this is like Aripodi in its effect. So, what can be done? If you're doing it for the first time, as a demo, you can apply some Tikshna Kadurasa Dravyas and have a feel with the patient for the first time. If you feel that the kshara can damage the nasal turbinate. So he will definitely have some kapha or lis, definitely some mucus, so he will feel a good breathing in. You can call it as the first step, the purva karma, which is basically in bracket your practice karma. And then you do the real thing. So that is, this is what I would recommend to be done on anybody, because the first patient I did was in a very lot of screaming and this that. Fortunately, there was no electricity in the dispensary, so my sweating was considered to be the heat, the summer sweat, than my inside trigger. It's like, you know, kshara is the most, I won't say dangerous, the most careful to be. meaning everything is fine. Shara, if you do wrong, he can end up being a Japanese or like a Mongolian. So not Japanese. This can go like this. So it is important. But you see, we have a good intention, God is with us. Our intentions are pure and genuine. So nothing bad will happen if you take minimum common sense precaution. So, but I have a responsibility to tell to you, you can't have camera in one hand and shara. I never do camera in one hand and shara in the other. No, no. Siraveda we can do, Agnikarma we can do, but not with this. So you can't be that easy with it. So next we'll go with this. So this is how it would look like. And then I think we'll forward. And you need actually, again you have a list, you need an applicator that you can scoop out. Scoop out it and make sure that you have the Naranya near here. This is Naranya near here. You make a Naranya unda if you call it that way. Of course you need the artemia forceps. And this is prepared ready because once the chara is applied, so this we have the phase of the preparation of it.